ordinary human dating. It's enjoyable, and it serves an important purpose. But when a human dates an artificial mate, there is no purpose, only enjoyment. And that leads to tragedy.
Neato, a Marilyn Monroe bot.
You're a real dreamboat.
Billy, everything.
Harmless fun? Let's see what happens next.
Billy, do you want to walk your dog?
No, thanks, Mom. I'd rather make out with my Monroe bot.
Billy, do you want to get a paper route and earn some extra cash?
No, thanks, Dad. I'd rather make out with my Monroe bot.
Billy, do you want to come over tonight? We can make out together.
Gee, Mavis, your house is across the street. That's an awfully long way to go for making out.
Did you notice what went wrong in that scene? Ordinarily, Billy would work hard to make money with his paper route. Then he'd use the money to buy dinner for Mavis, thus earning a slim chance to perform the reproductive act. But in a world where teens can date robots, why should he bother? Why should anyone bother? Let's take a look at Billy's planet a year later. Where are all the football stars? And where are the biochemists? They're trapped. Trapped in the soft, vice-like grip of robot lips. All civilization was just an effort to impress the opposite sex. And sometimes the same sex. Now, let's skip forward 80 years into the future. Where's Billy?
Farewell!
The next day, Billy's planet was destroyed by aliens. Have you guessed the name of Billy's planet? It was Earth. Don't date robots!
Brought to you by
the Space Pope.